I'll ship over here.
And we're just going straight into it. We're just gonna, let's see. Let's grab last added. Ooh, NF, let's start with that, let's begin. Okay. And we're already live recording and in and up.
Oh, well, poor New Mexico.
What?
Goodness. Did you see how much damage he took?
No, where?
The carrier and me. Mike, you New Mexico. He's already below half.
Oof. See if I can finish him off.
Mm-hmm.
Starting a little slow. He's gonna be dead.
Didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the
No, that New Mexico's nice gonna spot me.
Breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out.
Should I use my guns and try to kill steal it?
Yeah,
started thinking maybe. Oh, you did.
Gotcha, but I was trying to torque me. Look at that, look at that.
And that is when Shy knew he fucked up. I'm gonna go after the carrier, I guess. That's how it's gonna work, I guess.
Alright, let's reload the corpse. Guys, people are so stupid. He's got to tier 7, he still hasn't figured that out.
Man, this game is going...
kind of stupid.
Game is going so amazing. I have done zero damage. Great way to start off the day.
When my landlord, who's shooting at me? Someone's shooting me from my team, and I don't like it. That's a call, I think. But when my landlord asked why I bought a gun with my $1,200 check instead of paying it, the price for that office.
It's so bad.
What? Who's shooting me? The New Mexico is shooting me.
Sounds about right.
And he's not. No, our family New Mexico.
There we go. Oh, hello.
You're not helping. Some people would rather screw around than be damaged.
Stop talking about me that way.
See, you torp the crap out of this guy. Ooh, wait, that's a pretty good drop.
Yeah, that is a very good drop on me.
Oh, you don't have smoke screen. Oh, goodness.
I'll take it.
Are you still spotted?
Not going to be soon. Thank you.
Wait, when does Kabuki get smoked?
Oh, but carrier, don't worry about the carrier. We'll still be able to hit me perfectly fine. Okay, 10 seconds till torps.
Less than 10 seconds till we win.
Aww. Hey, Anvil.
There we go.
How's it going? Which, Anvil, like, what's going on with you joining, like, every clan under existence? I keep on seeing a different tag on you. I don't get it. Oh, man. Oh, I got another victory. I got another crate. Let's see. Let's see, what do I get? How many credits do I earn now? None. It's great. Actually, wait, no, there's still more. I'll open those crates later. I still have more. Yeah, let's see.
Battle hunter's done.
Nice. That's,
Switch them to the bathtub.
I hate that, like, they don't count. Like, I really wish they would have done, like, hey, if you've played, like, double or triple the games, this Battle Station Mission 1 is done. I think that'd be really cool. Because it's like, come on, like, I just gotta play 15 games on this ship that I already played, like, 100 games in. Ugh. So demanding. Ooh, double Molotov. Gotta do it. Yeah, actually, someone, what was it? They were talking about if the Battle Royale mode is tier 6. Yeah, like that, and I was just like, someone was like, Nuremberg has entered the arena, and I'm just like, I was like, Molotov has now entered the arena, and he goes, our fight will be legendary.
Yeah. I'm like, definitely would choose Nuremberg for that.
It, Nuremberg would be a choice, Molotov wouldn't be a bad choice either. You got a few.
Gallant? I don't know. Fushin, like, would be better. Because of the use. Fushin, Ansham, good torps, good guns. Pensacola, maybe.
Pensacola wouldn't be bad, but the it would be good and up until you run into... you don't have torps, which... Like, even if the Molotov has, like, defensive torps, that's still defensive torps that you can push away DDs with, or at least kill the SOB that just killed you. Yeah. You can get back.
Nuremberg has the capability of killing a battleship in one go with its 12 torpedoes.
That's if you get close enough to it, hit it, and hit with all of them, and not get Citadel to utter existence, which the Molotov would too. Like, that's not a...
Right.
Both of them would do that. One thing I've also found out is that my music tends to be quite quiet, actually. Ooh, tier 7. Darn it.
Your camera is a bit blurry.
It is. Mm-hmm. Gotta blow up this. It is?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Looks kind of fun to me.
It's better now. It's better now.
Okay. Is it better now?
Yes.
Use my little AA guns to putt-putt into them. Well, we're definitely gonna have to do sometime this play tier 10, because I gotta get some of those battle honors done.
Sure.
I think it's the Henry IV is the only one. Ooh, that was a good hit. 4K on that. Force his health on the Agile.
Torps are gonna kill the Eagle, I think.
Oh, my rounds are a little too low.
Yeah, that was a perfect torp shot right there.
Nice job.
Wow. That was unaimed, or like, without the torpedo indicator thing.
I always love doing that. It's always a fun time. No fall required.
Perfect shot. Got my Donskoy commander on this ship.
That would do it.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
Nebni over there.
Oh, let's get this Fiji. Je Fiji.
Perfect shot for the Nebby there.
Ooh, that was a hit. Good hit on that. Gotta take out that Fiji.
Is that Nebby pushing? Or is that...
I don't know, I think I push on. Nothing wrong with pushing on a DD by an island, right? nothing suspicious about that. Maybe not the best idea.
Just get HE loaded.
Nah. Since it's Russia, you shove AP down throat. Like this. AP down throat.
I've exposed. Oh. Didn't have enough. Watch out for the Fiji's torps.
That was one.
Okay, Moots is going after me now.
Shotgun right to the face.
Alright, get, come on.
What's up? You got...
Mutsu and Navni.
Yep. Hey, I got the flooding.
Oh, see, overpens, there you go. Jeez.
It's okay, I'll get the damn
kill.
Nice job.
Hey, it was a vengeance model, sweet.
Vengeance model.
Yep.
Alright, main goal.
Survive.
Oh, I forgot, he's got torps, doesn't he? Oh.
Current objective, survive.
Yeah. Good thing I got torps.
Oh boy. Oh boy. That's a kill. Oh no, it's not. Oh,
oh no. My god. Damn.
You had me worried there.
I know, right? Oh man. Molotov, best torp boat.
Clearly.
Oh my god. I probably could have used those earlier. I probably should have been paying more attention on that.
Well, there's your flooding.
One.
There's your flooding mission done.
Mm-mm. I think I gotta do two more or something like that. Thing is do I just run away and survive, or do I try to take some pot shots? Oh, it's an Issei. I'll definitely take some pot shots. Never mind.
Not like he's gonna hit you. Not like he's gonna hit you or anything.
Yeah, no. Ooh, I got a Confederate.
Not like,
that's
not, not like he has guns or anything.
Not like he has good guns. Darn. I was like, do you think I could snipe that Ranger? Or do you think I should snipe that Atlanta? Nah, I'll take care of this Issei one more shot. Atlanta can't hit me yet. Or can it? No, can't. Not yet. Oh, soon.
Kill soon. The Ranger if you can.
Ranger's already dead.
I'm looking at your stream. I wasn't paying attention to the game.
Gotcha. Quickly healing up. Oh, yep, he's firing.
You got like a minute. Like, you got like a 20 seconds of stream lag.
That makes sense.
Can you get a big caliber here?
76.
Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh my goodness.
Nope. He got me. For some reason, my ship wasn't turning. I was pressing, but... Yeah. Damn it, the one time I need the MVP thing, I don't have it on. Almost got big caliber, 78,000. That is not bad. I'm gonna snip that real quick. Oh, save that. Come on, save it. There we go, perfect. Yeah, we just gotta get those missions done. Oh, I got two. You know, we're gonna have to switch off when we actually get to the actual mission. We have to do destroy two cruisers. Because it's not gonna be fun. let's see. Rip aim, yeah. Oh, are we going? Or are we gonna pick up third? Nevada.
I'm doing a video. Watching one of those videos.
Okay. Gotcha.
So what I'm gonna do now is get 100 crates and then open them all together.
And do a video?
Just do no. There's an Ark Royal on the other side.
Ooh, fun! Yay, we get to carpet bombed out of existence. I don't know, what do you think? Have you run into it yet, or?
This is the first time I've run into one. I haven't run into one where I was the carrier.
Yeah. I've seen some good, like, screenshots, but you never know what the daily is, you know?
I saw someone get like 17 bomb hits in one sortie.
Jeez.
That's how you get your bombing missions done.
Yeah, definitely.
Play Ark Royal.
I just have a feeling that I'm not gonna get like hardly any, or I'm gonna be the odd person out. I'm gonna end up getting all the stars I need, or the badges. I'm gonna be like, I don't want them. What are you doing?
I'm not a carrier player.
Not a carrier player.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Alright, I need a citadel. Can you give it to me? No, Duca does not want to give it to me.
Oh, you've got citadel missions.
Hmm?
You've got citadel missions?
Yeah, well, I have one. I have to do one citadel.
Oh, that's it? Okay. Shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah. Total of six, but it was just one of those things of just like, I just gotta get it done. Just get it done, and we're good. There we go. A little bit of damage, but hit mid-ship. Let's try. How's everyone's Saturday doing?
Slow.
Slow, yeah. Hey, you're applying for a job, though. You got that going for you.
I am. Well, that's nice. I shot the superstructure of the bay and took some considerable damage.
He ran into the freaking wall. He is so dead right there. Woo, he's having a good day. Good day, Byron. Have a good day.
That sucks.
Yep. That's a wee bit rough. I'm sorry, I'm booping you. Ooh, that was a bad shot on my part. Minsk.
I think it's okay to leave the cap.
I think it's okay to go hunting.
Yeah, let's go hunting. There's a DD over here. Ubuki.
Oh, look, the Ark Royal. Maybe I get a citadel from him.
That would work, yeah. I mean, Ark Royal is an armored carrier.
The Duke is actually turning on me. Let's make the Duca realize that. Ooh, there's the citadel.
There you go.
Yeah, buddy. Come on, Duca. You gotta shoot at me right. There's. Holy shit. That's some citadels for me.
There's a Dallas over here. What in the world? Why is there a Dallas over here?
Hey, Ark Royal. I specifically would love just a lot of damage. Oh my god, another one. Oh god damn it. Stop bombing me, you all dick. Right. Stop bombing me.
What does it feel like?
What does what feel like? The Gajimata getting in my way? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
That's a serious bombing, dude. Yeah, that's a lot of damage that you can put in Hobo. The Dallas came around.
Damn
and
it.
Just and he's got even the guns.
Gosh, I might have got him. It's good. Let's go see all what right. Fishy's doing up here.
Ooh,
or Jaeger.
All in the Dallas.
All right. Stop calling you Fish. I'm gonna call you Jaeger.
It's alright. Fishy fish.
My wife was so drunk last night on that. Oh my gosh. She was like, his name is Fishy Fish. Heart styles, yeah, Carpet Bomb Man. It's actually an interesting concept. Like, at least they gave it. Like, is that in the PC version?
Yes, it is.
It is? Okay. When do you think they're gonna have rockets?
Don't even mention it.
We must destroy the destroyer meta. How? Buffing carriers? How drunk are you?
Jeez. Here's the first one done.
Oh, I got one more.
This is a good way for army credits. Just play chips with battle owners. Because play 5 games and you get 150 credits. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. I got one
plus
more.
Boosters. And I'm up to almost 7 million credits. I could probably be, I could probably get there by the end of today.
The Furious is the same way. The Furious is the same way, yeah.
Okay,
I was going hard. Doing good. Oh man, I need more boosters. Uh-oh, someone friend invited me. The Vanguard Aaron? Yeah, sure, why not? I got one more game in this, and then.
Oh, see Mark Royal.
Rich. Oh, man.
You got a Graf Zeppelin, though.
Good, we got a battle carrier.
Yeah.
So, are you done with the first battle honors?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so we need to get you 2 cruisers in a game.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you too.
Well, not this game. So I got one more before I unlock that. So once we get done with it. Yeah, so this way I can set you up so you can get it. So teamwork makes the dream work, dude. Do it.
Heck yeah.
Game sucked today, too many weekend event players on. Yeah, it's gonna be that way. It'd be that way sometimes. Are you able to get into any squads, though? Because if you can, then I would do that. Try your best. Wouldn't say all my games are going great, but it definitely helps when you have Jaeger on your team. Or just a teammate you can talk to. Ooh, look. D's Nuts. Okay, we have a hard attack on the right. We capped, we got F2, the same that, we actually had that guy in one of our games previously.
F4.
He was F4. The one that enjoyed the bundle of torps going at him. He got a free Amazon care package of a bunch of torps.
There's one cruiser down.
Nice. I'm gonna prep the shores for you.
I'm not in range.
Oh. Nah, it wasn't that good of a round either. Byron, would you please start? I will shoot you, and I will kill you. Who do we want to go after?
Baron, yes.
The Baron or the Shores? Oh.
We got a cap.
What's this cap thing? We don't cap. We just gotta be like randoms. Never cap. No cap kill all, yep. I used to be that jerk in tanks. I'd just be like, I'm just gonna kill everyone. The Shores is really close to being dead.
Alright.
I'm gonna pop one more round off, hopefully nothing bad happens, and that's a carpet bomb. That's what I'm aiming for right now. Fortunately, I just gotta stop and get all my guns on. Oh, cruel and unusual punishment, Shiratsuyu. And that's punishment right there. I don't think I'm gonna survive this one, but I'm gonna take down that Shiratsuyu with me. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. All right, that was good. Oh, he's cloaking. Ooh.
One more time, I speak.
Nope. Got me finally. You got some epic music going on. Kill that. Get your battle honors done.
Come on. I can only get this. Almost get this guy.
Send it.
Here we go. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, so. Can he get it? Can he get it?
Yeah,
nice!
Yeah,
one battle honor done. I can barely... No RNG, my favorite. Yeah, that's the problem with these events, is they're just like...
I saw a crap ton of bombs just fall from the sky. Jeez, that's a lot of them.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why they're hitting you. It's like, you can get so many more bomb hits on a Colorado or something. Or, God forbid, a West Virginia. I'm betting a West Virginia hates Arboreals.
All about the area.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, hard. I don't like these events they do on this. You should be able to earn, in my opinion, like 75%. Like, 50 to 75% of the war badges just via victories. And then you'll be like, hey, you know, hey, you're going to get a tier 10 for, let's say, a 10 buck bundle or something like that. You know. Okay, that's a deal.
Oh, shoot. He's using his guns. Help. There we go, I got him.
I was like, help, dude. I'm like, that's an armored carrier. You're gonna blast right through its armor and citadel the crap out of him. Keep distance, dude. Mohammed, I could keep distance, but I'm an idiot. And I love the brawl. Can't stop me, man. I'm gonna keep doing it.
Alright, there we go.
Alright.
Boom. Missions are done. What next?
To get more bells. Yeah. At least with this, like, this event, which is really good, is you have multiple options if you do want any of these shows. It's not like the Lennon event. Actually, I forgot about those.
My dog's charged.
It is? I couldn't tell. Let's open up these crates while he's figuring out what's going on with the dog.
What happened?
Oh my god! Hard. If I could, I'd buy it for you. Damn it. This happened during the Maya event, too. I was like, you know, it's just another Takao. I don't need it. I don't need it. I know, right? I don't need the Maya. I already have a Takao. It's going to be fine. 20 tokens in one bundle. Oh, my God. Yep. Okay. Well, it looks like I might be getting a carrier. Hard. Why are you doing that to me? Alright. Alright, let's get the Roma. Let's unlock the Roma now. Got kill steel now. Get some kill steel. Thank you, Hard. Though, I wish that luck had gone into you, because I don't play carriers. But at least I might have something to now do the bomb drop mission?
Well, okay. Wait, did you get the ship?
I'm at 16, dude.
Okay.
I'm at 14, sorry. I'm at 14. I have 6 more to get. And... let's see. I've got 3 more. So if I mildly get lucky with these next few keys over the next few days, I probably have it. If not, I have just made a crap ton of money, too. Does it matter at that point?
I'm just watching this clip, dude.
Oh my god. I was like, screw it, I'll open some crates, whatever. Fuck. Oh. Alright, can we play?
Hold on, I'm just getting the clip.
Okay, no worries.
I'm just looking at the clip, I'm exporting
it. Yep, Yep.
I'm gonna put it on my Twitch highlights.
So if I get it on this one, I get the Roma too. And then we can really go after some of that amazing titanium, you know, that stuff that's so prevalent in this game.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Play. Snowman's on. You can probably pull him in.
Your laugh there is hysterical.
Oh, man. You should send that to Star. At work. She's gonna be like, you're gonna have to get that carrier, and you're gonna have to play it now. I'm just like...
Alright, here we go. Here's the clip. And I'll put it on my stream.
Red Bull gives me wings! Oh my god. Okay. Anybody else have an, Too bad, what was it? I get another crate at...
Okay, I just pinged her.
Good. She's gonna be like, what are you guys... Oh, God. Yeah, so if I'm at 14, so I'll be at 17, and I have 3 left to get.
Well, now you're gonna have to learn how to play carriers.
Damn it! And it's another tier 7 carrier, it's just not what we need in this game.
Engine got it from a lucky token grab, and he said it's pretty... Yeah.
So you're saying it's a ship slot? That's what you're telling me.
Could be, but it's a carrier. I mean, it's going to sell for a lot more.
Yeah. Jeez. I thought it said 1 for a little bit, for a second there, and I was just like, oh, man. Okay, so we've got not enough cruisers on the new team, I think. Me thinks. Move that and be that.
DeGrasse does have battle honors, yeah. Don't have that one though. I've got the non premium.
Gossineer is better though. Styles.
Yeah, personally it is. Personally, I think. Because you can have reload and speed boost.
Mm-hmm. That's important for setting fire.
Activate!
Oh, I can't even do my mission here. So I probably shouldn't go for the missions. I should just, get the game's stuff done, and then whenever I play, I'll get it eventually.
Get ready for low damage, guys. Play in the enchant. The worst tier 6 destroyer.
Hey, don't insult it that much.
Torps would have lowest. Anshin has the lowest damaging torps in tier 6. Oh, people are already shooting at me. Oh, nice. Ow. Nice shot.
Ooh! That was nice hit on the Leander. keep on juking. Got a Nagato. Those things hurt. A little too low. Carrier, kill you.
I kill you.
I kill you. Let's pepper this LeBrock.
I don't think the Germans would be too happy about you pronounce that ship.
Pretty much. It's his life.
Watch out for Torps.
I know.
Sounds like you said LeBrock. LeBrock, like LeBrock Obama.
LeBrock Mass? I'm slaughtering it, but if anyone predicts, expects an American to be able to get that name right.
It's LeBrock Mass. It's not too hard. Yeah, that'll make it. I've got Torps on the way, dude. Just make sure you don't, try to dodge those, kind of.
Oof. Yeah. Goodbye, Leander.
Boop. There you go.
If I'm going down, I'm taking somebody down with me.
Who are you, Morgan Freeman?
I don't know. I'm not drunk enough to pull that off that accent. Nor am I black enough, because I am whiter than white. So I'm not going to slaughter that. Should I get the Julio Caesar now out? I got the camel for it.
Yeah.
Or get more copper for the Roma.
Get the Roma.
Roma.
Guilo has been nerfed to hell, dude.
Guilo is still good. Out of a lot of the ships, it's still a solid ship. It's just whether or not you can get that copper. Like, what are you going to play more? Are you going to play tier 8 or tier 5? Because I still think the Guilo is still pretty good. I think you're just, you realize that it's not as powerful as it used to be. So. You have 38 copper. How many ships do you have that you can earn copper from? Like, do you have enough ships that within, let's say, actually, that you can earn any copper in the first place. Akazuki got him. Atakek. Torps gonna hit.
Torps kind of failed there.
Yeah. Yeah, if you're at 38, I would calculate how much more you have. You have a lot of honors to do, then I'd hold up for the Roma then. Yeah. Especially if you have a lot of tier 6 premiums, tier 5 premiums.
All your tier 6s done? Okay, so if after this, I'll have all. Yeah. And then tier 7 and higher is steel.
Yeah.
Which I have 17 steel.
Mm-hmm.
And I can reserve. Dog, would you shut up?
Hey! Yeah. Because the reason why I'm trying to run for it right now is this. 58 out of 60 for the Roma. For this beautiful, beautiful ship right here. So, even though I'm really scared that they're going to put the conch stat in for copper after I buy this. I'm going to be so pissed if they do that. Because I want the conch stat. Badly. Oh, that ship's dangerous. Do we keep on trying for battle honors? Yeah. Alright. Fish.
Yes.
I have a mission. Should you choose to accept it?
What's the mission?
I need you to play a cruiser so that we maybe can get two cruisers that I need a team. So
okay.
I can get my Roma. Oh, my Roma.
Gladly.
Thank you. Perfect.
Hey, doggy. Oh, you gave me my.
They kind of pulled
Stalingrad, maybe?
No. No.
Why not?
Petropavlovsk. No. Can the Citadel Yamato. At point blank range.
Yeah. I don't know, let's see. They've got the Kronstadt to bring in. They've got the Benham to bring in. Even though I know the Benham, I think it's probably going to be Steel. That's a nice ship. Yeah. It's Steel NPC. Yeah, but there's also Coal NPC, and we don't have that yet.
Or that's our equivalent, Copper.
That's our Copper?
I think.
Could be. Because I want something that just you just get from playing high tiers. Like, play, like, tier 7, 8, 9, 10, and you get copper, depending on, like, almost like you have an event running at all times. And make an absurd amount of coal. Like, make it where it's, like, you know, 100,000 coal, and you get, like, maybe 50 a game. Not like that, but it's, like, just playing, you'll crew it type thing. That way it's, like, a long-term goal thing. I don't know what the song is, but I'm not exactly enjoying it. Dang it. Akazuki. Let's see if it... Oof, not a bad shot. I am actually going to back up. I don't want to... I need to focus on killing those cruisers. Not focus on killing deities.
7,000. On a battleship.
Not bad.
Good old 8-inch guns. Pensacola the glass cannon. Yeah. This is powerful.
Yeah, Warhammer could do that. Add it in crates.
Super containers. Ooh, Shores is coming in close.
And a Bujone.
Bujone? No, he's actually turning away. Alright. This is a good spot to be in.
Trying. Ooh. That hit me hard there. Oh, come on.
Watch out, Mahan. Mahan, oh my god. Oh, you good dodge though. Alright, Shores is probably gonna launch. No, he's gotta run away. But Joni's coming in close though.
Oh. No, so we have the Admiral Graph Spray.
Ooh, jeez, that was a huge.
Damn it. And the Bojone's behind cover. Can you not kill a Bojone?
I can kill him.
He's back. No, can you not kill him?
Oh, shoot. I'm sorry.
Come on, dude.
Cruisers left.
I thought
you said, oh man, I misunderstood you there. I'm sorry. Okay, there's a Shores for you. Lined up. It's ready. The Baron doesn't kill him.
I'm hitting the graph spray because he's almost dead, too.
Shores is almost dead.
Dude. Oh, I see.
Shoot him. Shoot him quickly, quickly.
Reload 3 seconds.
Alright, go for it.
Fires out. Oh. Come. On. Yeah, it's already bad. We're already done, and I'm getting hit by Torps. Because I'm focusing too much on trying to kill.
Oh, no.
Just kill him. Get him. Just kill him.
I've got 10 kilometers gun range. I can't do that.
What's with the 10 kilometer gun range? Bullcrap.
Pensacola.
And?
I can't do that.
Just give me crap. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, dude. Come on, man. I helped you out so much. And you nuked my possibilities. Ugh, but that's fine. I'm betting he was bracketing you, so... They kind of have, like, what would you want a super container in this game?
Like, get shit from it.
We already have crates that are that way, though. Like, what exactly are you looking for out of a super container in this game, Hard?
You can get ships, you can get camo.
So, we already have that, though.
Yeah, but you have to pay for it.
They give out crate keys a lot of time.
Ooh, jeez.
Nice job. I'd start pulling.
Kutsky.
Ooh, Nuremberg got you. Beach to it. Yeah. No, okay, so super containers are a free option in PC that you can get stuff from. What about the crates that you open when you finish your rewards for your missions? Those are technically super containers at that point? Because you can't get camo.
They technically are.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of like, I'm trying to figure out, like, what... More copper, steel, titanium. Yeah, I especially want more titanium, because there's very... Like, steel's starting to kind of get to the point where, yeah, you have enough... You're starting to have enough of it that the high-end players can get it. And copper, you definitely, I think, have plenty of it now. I think copper is pretty well saturated. Though I do feel like they should keep on adding more and keep on adding more ships for copper. Steel, though... Once we get all the lines, I think, done, I think steel will have plenty. Titanium, though, is fucking stupid. What ships can earn it, and how much of it can they earn?
None of them.
Pretty much. Like, it's no, like, no, it, they that is pay to win.
Yeah, it's only, only you can only get it by paying for Battlelines, for a bat for Blitz Pass, and buying it.
Yeah. No, and realistically, for titanium, which I don't understand why the Azuma was put as titanium, it's not worth it. Not worth it at all. Let's see, what else is there for titanium? Isn't Udachi for titanium too?
No. You're thinking of Yukikaze.
Yukikaze, thank you. Or is that steel?
35 is steel. 35 steel.
Yeah, that's not even worth it though.
That's a waste.
Yeah.
The fortune ship. Get out of there.
Yeah.
Fortunes.
Yeah. Yeah, no, Hard, I agree. But at the same time, like, let's see. They've also added copper to every week of Legend. They've added steel and titanium to the Legend reward for the month. It's only one, but it's still something. Yeah, you have to kind of look at, okay, let's not saturate the market too much, because if they saturate it once, they're screwed. You know, they blow out their economy. Yeah, you get one of each on the seasonal rewards. I actually wouldn't mind it where they almost do like we do a copper month, a steel month, a titanium month, where it's like, hey, you can, if you hit Legend, you start getting a lot more copper, a lot more steel, like, maybe next one they'll do all steel or something. I think that'd be kind of cool, where it's like, hey, have change up, use the Legend rewards a little better. Do we want to keep on doing this? I'm so close to copper, so close to it. And then we have to play the Roma, you know that, right?
Mm-hmm. Like,
I wonder what the Roma, does Roma have Battle Honor missions?
Oh yeah, it does.
I wonder what it gives you.
All premiums now have Battle Honors.
Yeah. The Nelson one is so perfect. 100,000 fire damage. Give me like 3 games. Not hard.
That's 35,000 per match.
A fire damage? Okay, maybe 5 or 6.
That's 33,000 per match.
Yeah, that's true. 5 or 6. I'm like, when you light someone up on fire, God damn it. Can we get two? This is why I shouldn't be doing Final Battle Honors. I should just getting the games done. Switch over to Dunkirk after this, and all of a sudden there's a game with 4 freaking cruisers. It's gonna happen. Degrasse's last one is 50 fires. That makes sense.
Aurora's last one is Aurora has
yeah,
50 fires.
Oh god.
With a 3% fire chance.
But you have a lot of guns.
Yep, no, you only get 8 per side.
But you have a lot of guns. Did 5 fires one game? Yeah.
Akazuki's fire damage mission is never. Oh my god. Is this the part of your brain?
What?
Nev needs a little joke about DDs, dumping players. Run right into other DDs and get smashed. What is that? Is it Fubuki or Turnskates? Fubuki.
Oh, there's Atlanta. Out in open water, doing exactly what Atlanta suck at.
Open water service fighting.
Yep. Do I fire at the Atlanta? Or do I fire at the Mahan? Mahan's closer.
Oh, it's a Mahan, okay. Gladly.
Let's make him regret life.
Got broadside almost ready. And you're dead.
Noise. He's launched, though. If he was smart enough. We'll see. If he got it off in time, I should say, really. Because. Ooh, Normandy. Shouldn't be too bad.
Ow.
What?
Carrier just flapped me there.
I love it that I don't even have to aim for particular parts on French battleships. I just hit them and they just do full damage.
Cough, cough, battleship.
Battlecruiser, technically. I always wanted battlecruisers and like heavy cruisers and oh, I got a Citadel.
Citadel as well.
Yeah, no, I kind of want to always have like a designation and have them have certain things that matter differently to them. I don't know.
I think I got this guy.
You do? Or do you think I got it?
I think so.
Yeah, I set him up for you.
Yeah. Yep. Good work.
Ooh. Hey! An Atlanta versus a Molotov. Who will win? The great battle begins.
Neither, because I'm going to get the kill.
Oh! Cruel!
Yeah.
Speed up. I'm going to wait for semi-broadside.
Okay. Whoa, he evaporated.
And that is why you never bring an Atlanta into open water, guys. Stick to your islands. Yeah. Hug islands like their waifu.
You got like 20. And a tier 7 cruiser. Not bad.
You'd be kind of a cool thing. It's actually battle honors to have two different missions to do. So you could either do like kill two cruisers or kill one cruiser and two other ships or something. Well, hello there. Hello there.
Oh, you found another one.
Yep. And oh, so close. So close, but yet so far. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, I got it.
I'm going for the
DP. One hit on me. And it's done. We're done. What should we be watching right now?
No cap, kill all.
Let's see, can we see fish make its way over there? No. Island's blocking us. Could be dual streaming, maybe. Should be. But who knows? Nice job.
Mm-hmm. I kind of messed that up there.
Either way,
No one saw it.
No one saw it. Yeah. If only your internet was working right. Working well. Oh, there's another one. Should we try? Should we try and see?
Try what?
Event crate.
Oh boy. Yeah,
nope, nothing. Zero, zip, nada.
Do you have something to do? No, I don't.
Mm.
Where did my music go?
I don't know.
It just ended. That's what happened.
Yeah, I activated some flooding, so I'm gonna play the Gallant. Oh, actually, good question. Now that you're a Jaeger, what do I choose?
Yeah.
Tier 6 for this.
For skills?
Yeah. If this is gonna be my Neptune Commander.
Wait, what? You have your.
Or. Minotaur?
You have.
Leander?
Oh, you have a Leander Commander on your.
Yeah, I know. Right? What's a 6 for British? British cruisers? I'm kind of wondering if we should actually do the sonar one, so that once I'm up to the Minotaur, it gives me a little extra sonar.
Yes.
Yeah.
Actually, no, don't do the sonar.
As you tell, I already clicked it. No, it's done.
No, actually, that's good. Yes, actually do that.
I was like, for the Minotaur, it'll be good. For everything else, it'll be useless. Mm-hmm. But then again, realistically, I can't shoot at things. I can't start fires.
Do you have battlefield support as your tier 2? Because that'll increase your usage.
I don't, because he's got that one on there. So maybe I'll have to fix that once I get a higher.
Oh, you have David Beatty.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Which I'm actually not really sure. Like, I was like, do I really need the sonar? But sonar would be team more teamful, more team useful.
Team
play.
More team play.
Yep. Hey, teamwork makes the dream work, guys. All right, shall we?
Yeah. I hate playing this shit. Fucking kill me.
What?
And I gotta play, like, 4 more games in, and that's to kill 2 DDs.
At least killing 2 DDs isn't too bad.
Yeah. Because they're low tier and they're stupid.
Yeah.
Usually.
I got a kitty, and I got 2 dogs, and I got 2 kitties, and a doggy in the room.
Of course, we get 2 freaking cruisers.
Hey,
saving my British commander for BB. I thought about it. I really did. But that smoke.
David Beatty is not made for British battleships.
But he's not a bad one either. Like, if you're not a cruiser guy and you end up having David Beatty, you might as well use him at that point. He does have some skills for battleships, especially the Citadel one at the top. He does. He does.
He has APCS for his tier 11. It's improved APCS. British battleships are HE spammers, usually.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually finding that the Nelson's pretty good on both. It's definitely better with HE, but there's certain times that a Citadel or two, a little more powerful than a fire. Definitely can whack cruisers hard. But yeah, HE definitely for everything else, because why not?
Come to my brother here. It's a nerve bird. If this fusion doesn't turn out, I gotta kill him. Nope. He's gonna take that. Oh, he completely dodged it.
Nope, not happening.
I need to leave.
Yeah, I think the British battleships will be good, though. I think it'll be a lot of fun.
Did you your stream fail?
It did.
Did it?
No, everything's good on green on my side, at least.
I just got another notification for Facebook.
No surprise, Facebook's buggy. Dallas got him. Think a Gallant could defeat a Function?
Function?
Yeah.
Function? It's Fusion.
God. Still don't get me.
These guys cannot hit me at all. It's funny.
Good.
Does the magic.
Nice widespread on that Nuremberg. Oh, it's gonna smoke up. He stopped him to miss again.
Yeah, we won that. We won this game already.
Yeah.
Just got an A. We've gotten B. There's no way they can get.
I just need to get it. Yeah, I'm gonna blitz the Texas. Yeah, I got the Fushin right there too, but I gotta get freaking something.
I got the Nuremberg. Thanks.
Nice. Nice. Oh, okay, I didn't know the Function can reverse that quickly.
Hey, brother. Are you sure you're okay with doing that there?
Me?
Oh, my goodness.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, but...
It balls you.
I gotta get some damage. I'm not even gonna heal. I'm like, I'm dead. I know I am. No matter what I do.
I couldn't beat a Fushin in again, but...
And I didn't get a single freaking flood. Ugh.
Oh my god, I spoke too soon. This team just
snatch defeat from the jaws of victory.
Yeah.
Right. Oh my god.
How do I vote?
Oh, BB's died. Yeah, BB's died too fast. I maybe shouldn't have done what I did, but, I need games in this. I don't need wins.
You know, the Fushin's got the upper hand.
Yep.
If this, oh god, this is not gonna kill him, because it's Ancient Torpedoes, and the Ancient has bad torpedoes.
Yeah. Not happening.
See, he's not still happening. Living.
Yep. Nope, we're out of that one. One more game down.
Oh, this thing's terrible.
Let's talk about terrible. the Dunker. Let's see how many maps.
Look at our team score.
I don't want to. Don't want to.
Okay, let's say three of the guys.
Let's do it. I'll do it.
Like. Five did less than 7,000 damage.
Oh my god. Five people less than. Jeez.
20. How are you that bad?
Oh. I can say though that we got a lot of people here that definitely need to join some clans so they can get better. That is
get fucking good.
Yeah. That function did a good job, though. Oh. That's the kind of battles I had today? Yeah. Hard, what's your highest tier? Because I'm betting you probably could escape it, because we're doing mid-tier right now. But I'm betting higher tiers kind of maybe has better battles. Maybe. It might be one of those, like, backwards ones where it's still bad. 9? Yeah, like, how are high tiers for you? They might not be bad. Oh my god. Hit the eye twitch. Oh man. There we go. Don't play it. What's your 90 F? Or are you saying don't play it because it's that bad? It could be that bad. Even though that makes me just want to play the Kiev, just because like that chip's so much fun. Excuse me, I would like to beat you at 50 march, at 50 notch. Yes. Get that Sean Connery voice out. Yes. Sean Connery would like his fucking voice back. If Fish wants his play button, the cat bait joined noob. What noob? Noob.
Oh, all right.
Do we have a mass exodus?
Don't want to blow microphone out.
Donsky and Yugamo. Those aren't bad. Okay. They're pretty good. Donskoy's very good. Definitely a keeper. Oh. What about ranked matchmaking? You only verse legends. That'd be bad. You'd have to wait like 5 minutes for a game. So, Fish, are we playing? Are we going? Here we go. Let's see, I'm at 3,000, so I got enough for tomorrow. And that's 17 for the Ark Royal. Don't even want it. How much would that be? 20 times, what was that, 150? 115? How much do these sell for? 150? That actually would be a good amount of credits. That'd be 3 mil, right? Am I doing my math wrong? No, that'd be about 3 mil. 3 mil or a carrier? We'll see if I even get it. I might get to like 19. Fish, you're muted. Unless you're doing it on purpose. On purpose. Looking forward to the new mode. Yeah. What are you planning on running? Like, let's say it's tier 7. I'm betting it's going to be somewhere around tier 6 or tier 7 for the first time. What are you running? Especially with that map. It looks completely like a destroyer's godsend. That can be fun. There you go. You're back. Oh, you're quiet. Sims might be a bad one at tier 7. I can barely hear you, dude. Mahan. Oh, look at those carrier torps. I can't do anything against it. He just does it to me.
That's better.
A little better, yeah. I can turn you up too if you're.
I just wanna. Don't want
to. Yeah, I don't know. I always find the Mahan, like, I know that's like The Sims is kind of better than the Mahan, but.
Way better. You got two center line, though.
Yeah, but you have two center aligned and. Well, you have two, one center aligned and one on each side. So you have that third extra. That's a shitload of damage. To, you know. Just saying.
This.
I could see the Miyoko being really good on that, especially with all those close channels.
I think Belfast.
Belfast would be a good one too. That is very true. Anything that's good anti-DD, I could see the Gnaiz now being really decent too.
Edinburgh. Gomskoy, maybe. I doubt it's a Kiernut.
Ooh, that's a Citadel. Oh, that'd be fun in tier 9. Goober would be powerful.
It's a
DD paradise, but now you have to remember it. Like, yeah, someone could hit you with all their torps, but then you could be third party, you could be, you know, killed by, you know, by somebody else. Like, there's so many things that are gonna go on that you have to be understanding that. I think it's gonna be a mix of, you're gonna want a lot of sustain. I don't know. I've been debating whether or not it's actually gonna be something where the DDs are gonna be reigning supreme.
Oh, fuck. Sorry.
Language.
You're not Captain America. You can't say that.
Language.
Are we just gonna pass? Are we not gonna acknowledge the fact that Cap just said which? Love that. And then he gets bullied on the rest of the.
Ooh, that was that hurts. And that hurts as well.
Good there?
Me? Absolutely not, but it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Here, though. Got torps out. We try to kill this the Groffs here.
Damn it! I got a little too ballsy on that one.
Alba, no. Ow.
Let's see, where's the fish? Tier 8 Tirpitz would be very strong. That cow. Fish is gonna bite it? Yeah, it bites it.
Farm.
Next one. So many islands, so it's a DD haven. Yeah, but you're also gonna get a lot of DDs that all of a sudden they've launched their torps, and what are they gonna do now? Like, if they miss all their torps, they're screwed if they run into anything that's cruiser, or even mildly, like a Scharnhorst, they're screwed. Now, if they succeed, yeah, they do a lot of damage, but a lot of the time, tier 7 ones, they can't kill confirm a whole battleship by themselves. So.
Okay, this is not looking too good.
Well, good. Let's get into another game.
Omaha is all torpedoes because he was fucking widespread.
Oh. Alright, fish. Come on. We got games to play. We got games to roll through. We don't need to watch the game. The game won't watch itself.
Are you seriously gonna take that?
Hmm?
Why are you using HE at Omaha?
Nelson would be strong. Unfortunately, it doesn't have this. I don't know if it has a sustain, though. Like, the moment. Like, the Nelson's decent, but when it's all by itself, yeah, destroyers are screwed, cruisers are definitely hurt, but it will still go down pretty hard to other battleships. I don't know. But not a bad one either. I enjoy my Nelson, so. We'll see if Fish wants to play.
Oh my god.
Jaeger. Jaegery.
No, I'm just watching this.
Okay.
This game.
Two other tier 7s are there. Could see, you could see some Atlanta play. Atlanta's very strong by itself.
Atlanta would be really...
Yeah.
I'm definitely playing Atlanta.
Yep.
Expect a video in the future with a title, Atlanta Kills Entire Team.
Respawn team. Mode?
Atlanta kills everyone.
Yep. Atlanta in respawn mode is... That's a rough ship.
Okay, we win this. Ryuja got solo warrior. Last hope.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, by doing nothing.
You win by proxy. What?
You win by luck.
You win because your team carried you. You just ended up being alive.
And you also won by the fact that you had the potential. I obviously hit the ship. The 29k in my DD. Huh. Emperor's back in blue.
Alright, come on, dude.
Alright, I think I'm not gonna play that one anymore. Let's go up the tiers. It's time. Are you done with tier 6?
No, dude.
Alright. Nuremberg did.
Alright, we have to get 2 cruiser kills. Because I was like, gotta get that Roma, dude. Like, yeah, I get the Roma in like 3 days, but if I can get it today. Alba, Exeter, Marblehead. Okay. Let's do this, Fish, okay? Do not kill them. I need to kill them. All I need to do is kill confirm. Guys, take care. Getting lunch ready. See you around hard style. Take it easy.
Yeah.
Take it easy. Have a good one. Hopefully the games get better too.
Where'd my phone go? Where'd my phone go? Oh.
How are you playing if your phone goes somewhere?
I lost my phone.
You play an iPad, don't you?
No, I play my phone.
Yeah.
I just said, where's my phone?
Yeah. See you next time. Probably I'll be on tomorrow morning. After I get a darn good game in my Warzone. Should probably stream that too, but I'm lazy. The Exeter's just gonna sit there. I think the Exeter thinks he's in his smoke, but he's not.
there is
the smoke. That was a good hit. Okay, no, that was a really good hit on me, unfortunately. Okay, can you help me? Can you prep this marble out with me?
Sure.
See if we can get him.
Oh, shoot. My corpse are coming.
Shoot him. He's looking like he's dodging pretty hard. He's gonna try to snipe. Kill right, secure.
Last salvo I'm gonna shoot. Alright, you got him?
Firing.
There you
yes!
Go.
Got it. One down. Alright, Exeter's.
Alba?
Alright. Fire one on him. We do have the Exeter over there too, but let's see. Let's just, oh, yeah, let's just focus Yaba.
T61 is just... That's stupidly accurate.
Oh, Exeter, really close. You want to shoot him? Nice.
Oh man, this thing too accurate. It's like this, like Sigma is 2.5 or something.
Firing on the Exeter. Yes! Actually, nice timing on that music. Got it. I got it. Go ham. Go ham on that fish. Not that you haven't been going ham already, but... Ooh, that was a good hit on the Alba. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go after it.
I'm hoping that Torp dies. Thank you.
Have you ever seen a torpedo go through an island?
Yeah.
Emote?
Yep. It was like, awesome, thanks. This is gonna hurt. Yeah.
Eat shit and die.
Ah, oh, I died. But I got the mission done. So that means I have the Roma.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yep.
I got the Alba dead. I think this might kill him.
He healed. Yeah.
Ow. Fuck. That hurt. But I got it.
Nice job. Jeez. Yeah. Albas are still dangerous. As much as they're like a meh ship, they're dangerous to watch.
Got 8-inch guns.
Well.
But I fire faster and do better. I think my Nuremberg mission will be done soon.
Nice.
500,000 damage. Oh shoot. Oh.
Yeah. It's probably reloading. See what the Farragut does.
Well, go get that Roma.
Ooh. Hmm. Interesting. Tight and then a widespread. Interesting set of choices. Let's go get the Roma. Oh, it does. It doesn't count yet. I have to wait for the mission to be done. Let's see how many more. I got 3 more missions in the Dunkirk to do sometime. Thing. Oh, I tend to switch over to Gallant. Come on. 2 more games in the Gallant. Cause flooding 10 times. I still don't know whether or not I actually really like the Gallant. I don't know if I do. What are the missions actually for? It's not bad. Molotov, boom, receive, 2 copper, go over here, shipyard, Roma, purchase. Oh, can't buy one on the team. Shipyard, Roma, purchase, boom. Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty. Engine. What does a historical camo do? That's really strong.
What does it do?
Firing range, main battery, shell dispersion, and torpedo damage reduction. Alright, let's see, what's this elite?
40% torpedo damage reduction.
Elite gunner. Put this on. Let's see, what are the battle honors? Playtime battles, and then cause. Wow! Cause citadel damage 5 times in a battle. What do you think I should do? Dispersion on this or just gun traverse speed?
Oh, I get my Nuremberg. This is Nuremberg. 700,000.
Five. What's other tier 8 battleships turn speeds on? 5.5, 5 degrees. Lenin's 5.9. It actually really doesn't need a buff to the traverse speed, I don't think.
Do torpedo damage reduction, it's like 40%.
Huh?
Really, dude, get the torpedo.
Dude, you really are terrible at choosing times when I've already clipped something.
Okay, it's 30%. Do you get the...
We can play it, see what's needed more. Fubar, holy shit.
Alright, here we go. Actually, I got it.
Let's see. What equipment do you think I should put on this? Fish. Jaeger. I'll look it up, whatever. Oh, man, I have too many turrets now. A lot of them. But Roma is now mine. Let's grab this. Oh, yeah, he's out. See what needs it more. See if Fish actually wants to play. He's muted right now. We'll see. I keep on forgetting live feed, multiple feeds, it's great. See. Yeah, he bummed out. Let's try out the Roma hall by itself. Let's go. See what happens. Alright. Fish is gonna go get lunch, so it's all on this one. Let's see how good this sucker is. Should be good. Rapid reload and accuracy. That's dangerous. Target traverse really is not bad. I think at max turn though, let's see if it stays on target. Max turn. Okay, so it can stay on target. It can't turn faster than that, so that's not bad. They are still turning faster than max turn, just barely. So dispersion might be it. Secondaries are, meh. Bad, not horrible dispersion there. Guns are pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie. Well, Hood, don't give me a bad idea. Not bad overall. I think it definitely this version one's looking more like it. Still that late terrible over there. Oh, he's way over there. Not doing bad damage though. Getting prepped and ready for a wonderful, like terrible coming. Wow, the secondary is already firing at him. Down. AP hurts. Doesn't matter which way you go. Oh, did I? Am I take two? Probably take two. Try to heal up. Bio tank that. That's not bad. Bismarck. Sawed off. I should be able to dodge. Oh, there he is. What device are you, am I using? I'm on a Pixel 2. So I use something called Screen Copy, which basically it's a dev. So I'm a developer. That was a nice Citadel. So basically I just copy my screen over to my full screen Once I'm actually done with this game, if you want, I can actually show you guys what it looks like. Ooh. Okay, maybe that Citadel mission ain't gonna be that all that bad. But that Bismarck's definitely... Boop! There we go. Cool. 2-for-1 so far. This thing isn't bad. Cool. Land, I got the Colorado, and most likely that's all good on that end. I'm gonna heal up. Yeah, and Jose, the screen copy, it's just a GitHub thing, so you actually can do it on your own, because it lets me do this. I'll actually just hold my, lets me basically do this. So let me see it. Yeah, so I can basically play on a big screen. So that way it helps. Makes it a little easier to spot targets, pay attention to the map. Basically makes it feel like you're playing, but you have to play, like, basically I've got a little stand for my phone. Ooh. Okay, he's firing HE. We'll go with that one. Ooh. Yeah, no, screen copy is a thing on GitHub. Let me actually I'll put up the link. Yep. So this is from Ginny Mobile. So, that's what I use. It doesn't transport sound, so. That one is done. Let's go back down to tier 6 and see if we keep on getting those missions done. But I got that done. Let's see, shipyard. Yep. Getting close. Very nice. I use SA on and the mini map is too small to see. Yeah. So this is. Yeah, so I use Pixel 2. I hook it up onto my computer, kind of like that. And that basically routes my computer, routes my screen. That way I can get a nice big screen on there. It's really helpful. Perfect, right there. So, cool. Getting missions done. Yep. So... And you technically actually, you can use screen copy to click on the screen and like that. I have not found a great way to actually aim on there and like actually kind of do the commands and everything. I'm betting you could probably use that alternative navigation control, so that actually might work. But yeah, that way you can use your mouse, but you'd still have to aim with your finger and with that and do a lot of extra clicking that I don't think is necessary. I really wish they'd actually bring this to PC. I think it would actually be a lot of fun having it on full screen, better graphics. A lot more brawling, a lot more fun. Flooding it is. Let's see. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna grab cap and then I'm gonna bounce around. Cap. 1, 2, 3 people in cap. Nope, they've got cap now. Colorado, guessing? Ah, no. Yeah. Perfectly dodge being spotted, and those are looking green. A little late, but boom, 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 boom. All eight. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. No flood, though. God damn. Probably need to play my Fubuki. I really wish they'd, like, because they've loaded one, you could fire one, so you'd almost have, like, one every, like, you could fire off torps every, like, 10 seconds or something like that. I know that'd be kind of probably OP and need to be balanced, but I think that'd be kind of fun. Get a lot of those, just be a torp factory. Boop. I don't want to do this. He's going to tactically beach himself, probably. Or he's going to go around. He is. I'll take care of that. Good guys don't look at explosions. Did I miss? I did. Block me. Not for long though. Just look back right there. And then launch the torpedoes. And now I'm detected and it's way too late for him to slow down or do anything. Seconds. Think I can take on the Colorado? Gonna have to. Ooh!
Never mind!
Yep. Damn. I got another game in. I'm gonna go with the dispersion. And I think I'm gonna go with the acceleration thing, get this thing a little bit faster. Alright, there we go. That should be good. One second, I am gonna have to quickly put this on intermission, so I'll be right back. let's play. Didn't need me next gen stream. Cool. So. Okay. What shall we do? It's always really tempting just to launch a subtorp, like just off the bat, and see how many you get. Because of how predictable sometimes people are with their actions. Talk about actions. Farragut's going too slow. Yep. I'm spotted. I'm just gonna run, I'm running over here. Hey, got flooding, random dwarf. Done. Do I take on a Farragut? Do I? I think it sounds like fun. Launched one, launched two, don't overturn. Yeah, that's gonna keep him right in line. Give that Byron time to blast his ass out of the water. Perfect. Put pressure on those guys. Say a one torp ready, 18 seconds. That guy's definitely gone, so I should go after the other one. Oh, he's going in. Take cap. He's gonna run full tactical Nazir, and I have got two sets of torps that should generally hit him. Probably five? Nope. About five, yeah. There we go. Got the two floods. Nice, nice, nice. There we go. After Nuremberg? Neuenberg? He's transitioning a lot. There we go, Furutaka's down. What's that? That battleship looks mighty juicy. And that Byron's gonna start having way too much fun. Ooh, if I was a little hotter on that, I probably would have got him. I think he boosted. to see how those three on him. Got another flood. You know, when you're on, you're on. Hey, buddy. Since I spotted already, might as well, right? You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Another flooding. Oh my god, Fubuki's disgusting. Love it. Alright. Now, hopefully those cruisers are getting... Let's get a little more turned in. Launch one on target, joist in case. Nice, Fuso got him. Nice, nice, nice. One more down. Let's see if we can get him. One more minute, but mostly we gotta recap base. Too bad I don't have that damn cap mission. God. Wonder where that cruiser is. There she blows. I'm just gonna fire. Like, I have a feeling there's gonna be some battleship fire on that. Not exactly gonna stay alive long. So the food's up in fire? Or am I gonna get this via guns? Nope. Kill stall. Nice job. Nice job. Kill secured at least. Something like that. Okay. Not bad, 100 bells. And missions are done for the day. Boom. Checkmate. Cool. Got that done. Now we can play whatever we want. Or really whatever we can. Got two more games in that. What's the Gallant at? Three? Four? Oh, one more game in the Gallant. One more game, and then eventually I'll get to the whole... everything else. Don't really need copper anymore, because there's no copper ships. So. Phone charge soon. Getting pretty dead. Hot, so hot. Hmm. kind of want to hold my torbs. See how exactly he turns. Or gets hit by somebody. How am I... Whatever. I am spotted by two people. It wasn't even aiming for me. Oh, man. Yeah, this is gonna be a rough game right here. Dead and down. There we go. He might have hit. Yeah, he pulled. Maybe. Maybe. Nope. Complete mess. Ugh. Probably get one more set of torps off before someone kills me. Oh, this is looking good. This is... Oh, okay, cool. I don't know what... Oh, the Normie hit me, but I guess I was lagged out, probably. I got him. I got vengeance, but that was great. Okay. Cool. Cool. Well, I got that one done. It's one more mission done. Let's go to the Roma one more time. Check this thing out, fully kitted, fully rigged up. One more Roma game, let's see. I think I'm probably gonna call it at 2 hours. Give the house a good clean, let my phone charge a little bit. Don't it look sexy though? Look at that beauty shot. Oh yeah. What is its max range? 6.2. That's pretty average for tier 8. Yeah. Nothing special, really. I wonder what HE out of this thing, like, hitting it. Yeah, okay, there's definitely something over there. Let's load up. I'm like, I want to see what happens if I blast full broadside HE into this, into a DD. He can see me, though. So let's... Okay, he can't see me anymore, so he's got to be behind the island. There we go. Now we got it. Okay, Gary. Do your thing. Ooh, I got spotted. By what? Where? How? This is Maya. Oh, there he is. Ah! Nah. Gotta heal that crap. Oh, Charles Montel and Amaya. This isn't gonna go well. I can already tell. But let's make this Maya regret life. Hopefully it doesn't disappear on me. Okay, that did not really make him regret life at all. That was more like a harmless little tickle. These guys are screwing me up, and I gotta run. Good thing I can still screw people up, too. Come on. Ah, good thing I got the flood thing. Flood Pro. I gotta run. Luckily... Charles Martel's getting spotted again. Oh, never mind, Maya. Let's teach him. Let's keep on turning. Let's see if we can get all three up. Get all three. Let's see what happens with that. Yeah, this thing's kind of strong. I'm not gonna lie. Definitely need. I should have actually initiated that later. That's a screw up. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Hey, bud. Yeah, just show me more broadside.
Do it.
Okay, I'm gonna turn. Cause that guy's on launch torps. He's reloaded. Hey, buddy. What's going on? Excuse me. I would like some of your health, please. Ooh. That's another citadel. Help our Benson a little bit here. Quickly capitalize this kill right here. Of course, a carrier. Alright, that one got him. Switch over. He's repairing. I'm gonna turn anymore. Maybe I should have taken that shot in the last one. 73k though, not a bad game. Not a bad game. Damn. Not a bad one to end on too. Take it to anyone. Been good, been fun. Been good. Did I really? Oh, the gallon lost one, okay, yeah. That makes sense. So, and good. See you, Grum. See you guys.
I see your